helicopter carrying Mexican Marines sent to arrest criminals belonging to the Knights Templar cartel landed in the town of Tumbiscatio on Saturday. The troops were attacked by cartel members who local media say possessed heavy weapons such as grenade launchers. Jose Julio Mendoza Roman, who was the cartel's chief enforcer in the state of Michoacan, and another lesser-known cartel member were killed. Three others fled. Authorities found three rifles with magazines, two grenade launchers, and a hand grenade.